Heavenly Father, I come to you today to keep your hands on your children that have not found you. And I want to thank you, Father, for restoring things in my life that I thought I would never get to see anymore, and close a chapter of my life with people that they need to be closed. Keep your hands on the people with depression, anxiety, homelessness, and addiction. For the addicted, saying they need you, Father, that I hear them, that you hear them, because I could remember me saying foxhole prayers time after time, and that you are always with me and with your children every step of the way, and amen.